now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. A startling discovery in Jackson. Police say a mother was found unconscious and her three-month-old baby is dead. The discovery was made late last night at the Audubon Apartments in Jackson. Police say the 18-year-old mother's boyfriend found her and the baby laying on the floor. He rushed them to the hospital, but the baby was pronounced dead on arrival there. Police say the young mother has a history of diabetes. Officials are waiting on an autopsy to determine the exact cause of death. We're told the mother is recovering at the hospital. An escaped inmate from Simpson County is caught in Ohio. Deputies tell 16 WABT they caught Vernon Ray Sullivan this weekend at a movie theater. Sullivan had been on the run a little more than a week. He's serving time for grand larceny. Deputies plan to bring Sullivan back to Simpson County to face more charges. Now let's turn to meteorologist Ethan Houston for your forecast.
Good morning, Megan. It continues to be a great day across central Mississippi. It's just going to be on the cool side. Temperatures will warm up above 40 degrees around lunchtime. And we're only going to top off right around 48 degrees as a weak ridge of high pressure will be the main weather feature for us as we head through the day today. But things are really going to start to change tomorrow as we do have a winter storm watch that goes into effect from noon until midnight along I-20. That includes the Jackson metro area and also up toward the north. Of course, we'll keep you updated with the winter weather threat here on WAPT.com. It's all because of a system forming across the Great Plains that will push on down into the Gulf Coast region. At the same time, a cold front moves on by. Another cold Arctic air mass moves in place. Timing of the front, timing of the system will dictate who gets what. We will first see rainfall here in central Mississippi tomorrow afternoon. And then as the sun starts to set, that will switch over to snow. The heaviest of the bands of the snow will be up toward Little Rock, Shreveport, and also toward Greenville, upwards of 6 inches possible. May even include the Memphis area. Closer to home across the 16 WABT viewing area, 1 to 3 inches from Vicksburg, Yazoo City, and Kosciuszko. It is going to be a close call across the Jackson metro area. I am anticipating at least about a half an inch or so across the metro area as we transition into rush hour tomorrow and on into the early overnight hours, and then rain mainly down to snow toward Natchez, Mendenhall, and over toward Meridian. 48 for your high today. We drop back down to 28 degrees for tonight. Once that system rolls on through, sunny weather and warmer weather is back in the forecast for your weekend ahead. I'm live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston, the forecast here on WAPT.com.